When you have completed your count of days, I may welcome you again with glad friendship and bid you join the blood. This was a mighty deed. The doom of Alduin encompassed at last and cleansed his Sovngarde of his evil snare. They will sing of this battle in Shore's Hall forever, but your fate lies elsewhere. When you have completed your count of days, I may welcome you again with glad friendship and bid you join the blessed feasting. When you are ready to rejoin the living, just bid me so, and I will send you back. Return now to me with this rich boon from Shore.
All hail the Dragonborn!
Shout to bring your hero to the sovereign in your hour of need.
Vomir.
So it is done. Alduin Tilon, the eldest, is no more. He who came before all others and has always been. Alduin Wachlan Dani. His doom was written when he claimed for himself the lordship that properly belonged to Bormahu, our father Akatosh. But I cannot celebrate his fall, Zutiraz Ach Ochma. He was my brother once. This world will never be the same. Indeed, you saw more clearly than I, certainly more clearly than Alduin, Roch Funta Korav. Perhaps now you have some insight into the forces that shape the Benesitid, the currents of time. Perhaps you begin to see the world as a Dover. But I forget myself. Krosis, Solos Mivhadon, Melancholy, is an easy trap for a Dova to fall into. You have won a mighty victory, Shahrokh Kongrach. One that will echo through all the ages of this world for those who have eyes to see. Savor your triumph, Dovahkiin. This is not the last of what you will write upon the currents of time. Goran, I feel younger than I have in many an age. Many of the Dovahkiin, without Alduin's lordship, they may yet bow to the Varzen, rightness of my doom. But willing or no, they will hear it. Fare thee well, Dovahkiin.
Myself, you've proven your mastery twice over. Thuri Dovahkiin, Zu Odaving, call me when you have need, and I will come if I can.
I made my fortune as a seeker, but now I'm retired.
to hire a boat.
If you're looking for passage, talk to Captain Gyal.
If you're looking for passage to Solstheim, too bad. I'm not going back there anymore.
It's hard to explain. The next thing I remember, there's been something strange going on there for a while. But after this, I'm done. I'm not going back to Solstheim. Have you been listening to me? I'm not going back there. Well, a man's got to make a living after all. Fine. Well, here we are. This is Ravenrock. Can't say I'm all that glad to see it again. Good luck. Maybe you can figure out what's going on around here.
I don't recognize you. So I'll assume this is your first visit to Ravenrock, Outlander. State your intentions. Mirak, I'm not sure. Just remember, Ravenrock is sovereign territory of House Redoran. This is Morrowind, not Skyrim. While you're here, you will be expected to abide by our laws. Any questions? I'm unsure. I don't think so. I'm not... The name has something to do with the Earthstone, I think. I'm not sure what.
Gyalon.
I was starting to wonder what happened to him.
God. Another mouth to feed. You picked the wrong town to settle, Outlander.
Empire Company didn't give me a choice. They've raised their prices again.
Thank you.
here to join the Dawn Guard too?
Truth is, I would be nervous if there's anything like this.
I hope you don't mind if I walk up with you.
Hey, don't tell Isoran I was afraid to meet him by myself. Not the best first impression for a new vampire hunter, I guess. You've probably killed lots of vampires, huh? I'm sure Isoran will sign you right up. I'm not sure he'll take me. I hope so. Must be it. Fort Dawnguard. Wow. Bigger than I expected. Where is everybody? This place looks almost deserted.